This is Winland Ziada, New York City-based director and creator of theater, television, and film. And today I'm once again joined on translation by the incredible Chu Chen. And my goodness, I am so excited that I am joined today by China's world-renowned movie director, playwright, painter, poet. He does it all, Han Tao. Han Tao, it is so nice to meet you, and I just want to deep dive right into it. You've done it all, my friend. I'm curious to know, of the movies that you've directed, is there one in particular that holds a very special place in your heart?
Thank you, Will. 韩导他非常荣幸今天能采访到您。 然后他知道您是中国一名一位知名的电影导演，然后同时自己也写剧作和诗集。然后想问您的第一个问题就是，在您导演的这么多作品当中，有没有一部是您心里最喜欢的？能跟我们分享一下吗？
有一部最喜欢的是我的《岁月如织》这部电影。 然后他在1919年在纽约大学电影学系做了全球放映。这是一部关于一个历史和怎么去对待历史的问题的这么一部电影。讲了一个女孩从70年代到80年代到90年代，整个的人生的一个命运。
您可以，因为我们三方的网络会有延迟，所以您可以全部都说完。
就是这部影片是我融合了好多行为艺术、装置艺术，还有就是演哑剧，就是哑剧肢体表演这一块，这是和我其他的电影完全不一样的一部电影。
好的。 So, well, to answer that question, his favorite one is this piece called Time Flies, and it was shown in 2019 in the New York University Film Department. And it's about how individuals face history. And it portrays this life of a young girl in the 1970s, 80s, till the 1990s. And it encompasses behavioral art and other aspects of art that he's interested in. And also, interestingly, this is a silent movie, unlike other movies that he had directed.
It's incredible. Well, and speaking of another movie that got so much acclaim, 2015's The Missing screened all over the world, including the Hamburg International Film Festival. What was it like for you on that whirlwind of all the acclaim you got for your film for The Missing?
Thank you all. Hey, Han Tao 导演，他接下来一个问题是，在您过去导演的这么多部作品当中，其中有一部叫《缺失》，在2015年获得了我们德国一个很重要的汉堡奖项。所以想知道您在获奖时是不是有一点，是不是也是很惊讶？
然后呢，能不能跟我们分享一些当时获奖的心得？这部影片，我先说这部影片吧。这部影片是我拍摄了两年，两次让我破产，然后持持续续拍摄了两年，这个然后完了之后，那边选片人选到这部影片的时候，他只告诉我说，欢迎你来德国，然后完了之后我就去了，去了之后没想到能拿奖，但是对于我来讲，拿不拿奖不重要，重要的是怎么和别人分享我的影片，但让我最吃惊的是不是拿奖，是观众对待这部影片的态度，包括后来的交流，这是我在国内没有过的经验，但是非常开心，当然得奖非常开心。
您刚才说这部影片用了2年的时间，然后期间您破产是吗？对，就因为这部电影两次破产，就花的钱全部花没了。OK， 好，谢谢您。 So, well, yeah, this movie Missing, the movie itself took 2 years to make, and in the process, he he suffered bankruptcy twice, and it was a lot that he devoted. And when it entered that film festival, he actually had no idea. He simply got a letter from the organizer that, hey, you're welcome to come to Germany for this festival. And when he got there, he was surprised to find that he had won the awards. And according to Han Tao, he simply wanted to share the story with the audience. And the feedback that he got from the German people were just fantastic. He had never had such experience in the past in China.
That's amazing. Wow, it sounds like it was a beautiful experience and much needed in a time where, you know, you were going through a hardship. I'm also curious to know about your incredible art installations that you've had all over, but in particular, Breathe in 2007, you got much acclaim for it. It was the first grand contemporary art exhibition in the Shandong province, and which later procured an album called Breathe. Talk to me a little bit about how the idea for your curating Breathe, this beautiful art exhibition.
Thank you all. 谭涛导演他接下来一个问题是想聊一聊您在艺术方面的一些感受，知道您的装置艺术其中有一个叫一个是2007年在山东获得了一个很重要的一个展览，就是大型的画册，后来也出了我们的呼吸这本画册，所以想知道这段经历还有能跟我们分享一些当时的故事吗？
这个展览是在山东省博物馆举办的。那我这个呼吸这个展览，我用了两年的时间梳理了山东省从1979年一直到2007年的整个的当代艺术的历史的发展。我用了两年的时间在书写这段历史。后来我们组织举办了这次展览。然后这个展览在山东到现在为止没有这样一个大型的展览，因为创作这个展览的时候，我就想，如果对待历史最好的一个办法就是梳理它，所以说我们对待山东的当代艺术家，成名的艺术家几乎都在里边，比方说高氏兄弟然后隋建国李胜忠这些，包括很多很多山东籍的当代著名的艺术家，还有刘伯林然后很多大约有40多个中国的艺术家吧，在这个历史的节点上。所以说这个展览，对于我来讲的话，或对山东省当代艺术生态来讲的话，都是一个非常好的一个事件啊。
好的，非常感谢您。So this.This exhibition that becomes the Breathe, and it started out, well, he actually spent 2 years writing the history of the art development of Shandong province. And from 1979 to 2007. And he really enjoyed the process as the show also documents many of the avant-garde artists from China, like Gao Shixiongdi and Liu Bolin, and in total, more than 40 artists. He believed that this is an important event that showcased the art ecology of Shandong province.
Amazing. Well, listen, I'm so grateful that we were able to showcase some of your incredible story, Han Tao. Chu Chen, thank you so much again for your amazing translation and just your beautiful energy. And Han Tao, an amazing artist who does it all. I'm so grateful for your time today and excited that you are coming on board FENIX360.